everyone. Are you still doing the pre-treatment for UV printing with the traditional ways, which will need a lot of pre-treating liquid to wet the brush and pre-treat the whole media, or at least pre-treat the area well bigger than the image? Have ugly traces leave on the material to make printing look cheap? Take much time and labor to do the pre-treat manually. Also will make you worry about the transportation of the future purchases. Okay, let's do it smarter with SinoColor new solution. You can print pre-treating liquid on demand and one pre-treating liquid for all types of material. For example, this FB2513S UV flatbed printer has 4 print heads. One head will print pre-treating liquid, one will print CMYK, one print white, one print varnish. So when you want to start the work, just need to set the printing demand in software. Click print, then just wait for everything to finish. Very easy. How about the fastness degree of this new solution? Let's taste.
Good and firm, tasting fast.
For more information, please feel free to contact. We SinoColor will always guide you to the new world of digital printing.